7 a.m. on Friday. I think sunrise like a half an hour or something. Friday morning, this is what the sunrise looks like. I'm on the Baxter Creek Trail. It's about 6.1 miles, I think, from the fire tower and campsite 38 to Big Creek parking lot, which is where my car is. This is where I started at. Pretty much the trail is all downhill. Looks like this. It's rocky and rooty and downhill, and there's moss everywhere. Kind of cool looking. Got started real early this morning. Still going downhill. Looks like somebody has a man-made trail going up through there. Put a sign here. We're supposed to go down that way. Came from up there. Still going downhill. It's been about an hour and 45 minutes so far. Not sure how much longer I have. I haven't come across anything to tell me where I'm at exactly. But we'll keep going. Back at the parking lot, my car's up there. There's Baxter Creek. I'll go up here, drop this pack, hit the bathroom, try to get some of the stink off of me, get something to eat, go meet my family for a long weekend.